We'll have Reyes. And this soon in a row with a stand and deliver of some serious knocks.
Well, he's always enhancing his reputation as a batsman with every opportunity to open the batting. Look at this. Immediately on the attack, opens that front leg. Plays through the line of the delivery.
Well, you won't find Sunil Narine necessarily getting in line to Wahab Riaz. Real pace from Riaz, but Narine will get himself out the way and free those arms up. Just like that.
Oh, yeah. The boys are in a hurry to get to the party in the stands. Those in red and black. Sunil Narine. Consecutive boundaries.
Jets exciting the crowd here with this stroke play. A little bit of premeditation from Narine as well. Riaz couldn't adjust in the slot. Back past the bowler it goes.
Up, up and away, is it? No, should be out. And oh, you're kidding me! You are kidding me! We've seen some shockers here already in season five. Chalk this one up as well.
Tino Best. He just wants to disappear into the floor here. He barely got a hand on it.
Up and away. Hey, hey! It's Super Saturday. Fetch that one. Two done. It's 20 for one now.
Costly mistakes. Can't afford these things in T20 cricket.
As he does on this occasion. And a hero maximum. Great way to finish the over. 12 coming from it. 42 for 2. Get your length wrong to Sunil Narine. That is why he's been so good as this, well, we started saying he's a pinch hitter. He's now just solidified his spot at the top of the order. Oh, doesn't connect with the blade. Does come off the body though. Or has it?
Yeah, big inside edge, under edge. Danny's peacock feathers are flying. And Tino Best's mood is not improving one bit. He's not having a great night of things so far, and the luck has deserted him as well.
Skied again. Is it another opportunity? Some ground taken. And it's down.
Oh, you could tell it had gone down from our vantage point up here because the crowd in the Curragh beer stand were just all on their feet, cheering, jeering. Giving young Springer, I think it was, the bird down there. The ball was in the air for an age.
Narine goes straight down the ground. His protection also straight. But that protection has let his skipper down, straight through the defences, picks up the boundary off the last, 85 for 4. Out on the boundary. It won't matter where they are on the boundary, because that is one huge hero maximum.
Oh, raise your horns above your head.
Sunil Narine has played a curious knock here, but every once in a while he gets one straight out of the middle of the bat, disappears into the stands. named the Cat, because he's got nine lives.
In T20. And he has the power to get another Hero Maximum. The ride is on fire.
Oh, the home crowd loving it. 128 Hero Maximums for the CPL so far. And I don't think it's going to finish there the way Sunil Narine is going at the moment. Just picks it up. Helps it on its way.
Gets the ball in some freaky areas, freaky zones.
Another boundary. Sunil Narine finds the gap with ease. High. Doesn't have the distance. Over number 14, 117 for four. Narine goes for another one and he gets it right. A Hero Maximum to him, takes him to 70.
Well, he just goes from chocolates to boiled lollies, doesn't he? He either gets dropped or he absolutely smokes it out of the ground. On this occasion, it's the latter. It sounded good, he knew straight away. It was just a matter of how far back it went.
Modern player with these modern sticks. Ah, just a little flick of the wrist, nothing in it really. In the arc for sure.
Up and over. And that's going to make it to the boundary. So powerful. Sunil Narine galloping away. Classical shot in any form of the game. Narine offered width, full delivery. Have a look at this. Off the middle of the bat. Gets it wide of the man at long off.
He's growing from strength to strength in this innings, Narine.
Bashed away again. Parnell backpedals. He takes it. The ball stays in his hands. Would you believe it? Springer picks up a wicket. And Narine has got to go.
Well, finally, someone shows a safe pair of hands. Wayne Parnell, the man, smiles on the faces of the Tri-Heads. This man, he's been dangerous.